Emmett, come here. Let's go.
My second dream car, my one my grandpa wanted me to get was a
5,000 pound. I had a car, 283 small block from Chevy. Oh, I'm not racing anybody. Yeah. Right? Not getting up. I mean, it gets up a little bit.
I'm changing mine.
I got a buddy, he's got a Daytona, same color. So quick.
I think there, and I also think there's a, you know, a small creek.
He apologized for talking to me. I have no luck with
him. Come on.
That's what $175,000 sounds like.